I don't think he loves playing with Kyrie. Kyrie thinks he's the man.
He shoots for the lead.
He's deferring to the point that he's just disappearing. It just doesn't look right. I don't think it'll work. Jason Kidd is going to get himself fired. Luka is becoming a coach killer. I think he's virtually uncoachable.